Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to SOMA. I'm at the menu this time because I want to show off this thing. I haven't paid too much attention to it, but I went back to one of the earlier videos and that thing has, holy crap, changed into something far creepier and difficult to pin down than what it started out as. So I just thought I'd show that off real quick before firing up the game. Hopefully the load time's pretty quick. Should be. Usually has been. I like that it tells me what I'm doing. That's very helpful because I play, I don't know, maybe every about an average of 2 days, sometimes as much as 3 to 4 days between episodes. So, yeah. Take the Dunbound to Abyss failed. We plan to go to Omicron to ride the climber down instead. First, Simon has to find a way out of Theta. Right, we're trying to leave Theta, and I watched some of the bits of the previous video, so I know that I am in a place with the creepy thing. Weird tentacle thing that we glitched, and that also murdered, well, it killed me, kind of, once. It didn't seem like I actually died. Ah, yeah. Oh, boy. I don't like any of this. Okay. It's this way. Nothing, apparently. I'm just terrified that I will regret this decision. Oh! Is this what I think it is? That's the door before? Or is it a different door? No, well, looks like a different door. I thought it was the hallway that we saw. I've also took a look at some of my Darkwood videos, just because there was a new comment, and I realized that I talk a lot more than I talk in this one. And that's for good reason, because this game, you listen more. It's harder to provide constant commentary on everything. My voice kind of drowns it out a little bit. It's not because my headphone feeds back or anything, although it does do that. It's just a... Oh, fuck. Are we screwed? Is it just on the other side of the wall? Oh, shit! I don't know what the hell that is. I just want it to go away. He might die. Again. Okay. Cool. Good! You stay in there. You stay in there. Please stay in there. So it can open doors. Shit, 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 shit. I'm dead. Ah! Ah! Why? Go away. No. Shit. Oh. All right. Ah. That was a different creature from the one from before. Is that what was in the vents? I just hope it doesn't come in here. Is it that it heard me and then it saw me? What's going on here? Oh, this is a really dangerous section, I guess. What's this? That kind of looks like a picture from the front. Those look kind of like the things that give me health. A whale? Maybe? Or what was a whale? Okay. Alright, I'm a loopy. What's this? The noises! Why do things make noise? I hate the color distortion. I don't know how to feel about it.
I don't know how to feel about this area either. I'm gonna heal. I think there might be negative consequences to doing this, but I'm doing it anyway. I find it interesting that... Well, I think there is a gameplay penalty for being hurt. What? Oh, come on. What's happening? Please don't come back here. Oh, come on. Why? What am I to do? What am I to do? Hi. Please don't see me. I don't know why you wouldn't see me. Just don't. What? Oh god. I don't understand what just happened. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. This doesn't seem like the ones that know where you are when you look at them. Is it too dark? Why couldn't it see me? Is it just them being forgiving? I'm going here now. I don't like this because there's open windows. Boy. Golem. Interesting. Quantum something. Probably because VC, so I don't... Yeah, they're doing rocket calculations. And then playing Hangman. Somebody goes from Golem. Interesting that that should come up. Is that what those things are? Some kind of Golem? Can't open that door. Don't hear noises. You hear nothing. You also hear... I kinda wish they had a sound obstruction system so that the sound wouldn't go through the walls. That would also help with localization. An even richer thing would be if, like... If you think about the dynamics in here, I should probably be hearing sounds coming from there more than through the walls. It's really complicated to do, and there's basically no games, no 3D games, at least, that do any of that. But, you know, for a horror game, kind of stuff can actually... You can justify that kind of tech. Because it impacts the experience enough. Oh, come on. What's the noise? It's just the lights? Please go away. I don't like your noises. I'm hoping that I can hide here when it goes that way, and then if it comes in here, I'll just do this. And hope. And pray. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh boy. What the hell? Can I close you? That makes me happy. I don't know if it's safe to be in here with you. What happened to you? Buddha statue? Oh! Why is that so noisy? Nothing on there. Vents. Why is it covered in boils? And structure gel? I have a feeling this doesn't quite turn out super well. Brain fluid? I like how in 100 years, this is still the prescription bottle we use. I get that it's actually probably that way, so that you can know what it is, rather than being like, what the hell is this thing? But, acres! Oh, what's this? Reader. Age 66, male. One of the worst cases I've seen, and it's likely his own damn fault. He blinded himself and clogged up his insides with structure gel. I'd be surprised if he ever woke up from the coma. Did make me think of Hart's absurd story about what happened in Lambda. Could it really be that the WoW is somehow able to change and rebuild the... And then, I guess that happened to him. Oh shit. Did it hear me? Or... What am I gonna do if it finds me? Why does it cause distortions? Oh god. Look at me. Hi. Ow! Shit. No! No! Might have gotten it off my scent. Music's gone away. Where'd that come from? Okay. Ow.
Stromer, you there?
I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Acres and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Hey, Kern's critters?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing to not be having encounters with those things, with that thing. Alright, site map. Where am I? Security checkpoint? It's highlighted. Okay. It's the archive. Archive's behind me. In the vents. Is it just doing its own thing? Is it just in the vents? I See, that scares me. Is there anything in here? Oh, there's something here. Personnel identity numbers. Overseer, Lansky, Carthage Project Manager. What? I hear it walking. But I don't know where. I just want to read things. Why does this have to be a horror game? Where is that? Oh no. Is that it? An event? Survive the Ark Project, stop people from killing themselves, send off something and the team. Keep people safe, enjoy the rest of Armageddon. Right, because the world's ended. Akers is not alone. At least three proxy creatures. Check and seal doors, move downstairs, shuttle to Omicron. So Akers has been making proxy creatures? Lansky, who knows? I don't know where it is. Inserted security messages. Alert conference room, blah. Corrupt, alert shuttle station, blah. Alert machine hangar. Huge structure Joe has caused leak has caused the WoW to seize control over the Dunbat. Forced to quarantine to avoid further development. Last thing we need is another talking machine. Okay, so that explains that. That was one of the last things to happen. System malfunctioning. Lock limits active. Remaining resources 0%. Mega management. Wait, are they? What does this do? Oh! Can I trap it? Can I get it into casing? Yeah, I remember casing, I was in there. And... Oh, great! It can't... Oh, that's fantastic. So the only thing I can't lock... Or, oh. Oh, okay, I see. I can't, unlock everything, so I have to lock off some things. I'm tempted to try and get it. Oh, casing's too far away. The med lab. There seem to be doors between the other places, though. I do eventually want to get in there and look at stuff, though. Is it in the med lab? Is that all I have to do? I don't want to lock off everything, it seems like. Oh man, but it can crawl through the vents, right? You... Fuck you. Anything at these filings? Locked, locked, locked. That's a good way of saying no. Is it just... I don't know what to think. Alright. Let's unlock this. Stop the noises. Please. I'm guessing that I was supposed to have found that earlier than I did. bastard. So the impression I get is I need to pay attention to the... What was that? Events. That was me kicking something. Okay. Nope. I'm not letting you. You're not coming in here. The feeling I get is I need to try and get it somewhere where there are no vents I can jump through. Let's start paying attention to that. That seems to be like this room. But obviously I don't want it in this room. Because I need to be in this room. And the only option is to lock it in here with my E. Which is not a real option. Nobody's been using the trash cans for anything. Why? The sounds really confuse me. I don't know if it's worth risking dying again. Just to, Alright. Well. Can't lock anything else now. Why? Leave it as locked as that. Why? Can I crawl through that? It seems a little big for that hole. Right, the power's going out because I moved stuff. More people that are kind of alive. More health should I need it. I think I got it like that, but I don't really know. I hear noises, I can't locate them. Don't know how to do this. Well, that's annoying. Flickery. Does that mean that it can break through that to get at me? Oh, hey! Brandon Wan! You stayed back, if I recall correctly, right? Vehicle system failure. Right, let's hear your story. Maybe get killed in the process.
You won't get me, motherfuckers! You hear me?
So this one they killed. The other ones... they didn't. They, Surprise! This repair? Yeah. I don't know what's going on with all this crap. What's he holding?
I'm sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Where's that coming from? Why is it just spitting on paper? What did I grab from his hand? I don't even know. Do I want it? With the arc again? Can't tell, it's upside down and in cursive. Alright, what else is there to do? Pick up a book, make noise. As I always have wanted to do. What? Why are you saving? Picked up a thing. Oh wow, this thing is just refractive material, and that's really disorienting. I wonder if I'd want to try to, like, lure it in here and then run out. I don't know. I don't think I can lock this down fast enough. Chair. You will be the bane of me. Oh shit. I think the best place to go might be back here. Yep. So it's not in the med room. That's what I just learned. Go away? Maybe? Yeah, wherever it is. I don't think there's any hope in that direction. This place. I remember this place. This is where I started. Then that's casing. It's the weird tunnel back there. That's probably medical storage. I don't know what that sound was. All I know is I probably shouldn't like it. Shit. Can you hear that? I have some damn fine hearing if I can. I don't know what to make of that. Shit. Everything go away.
Terry Akris, chief factor at Delta, first assessment. Brought in today, January 16th, 2104. Reportedly found in his diving suit, unconscious, in water. Akris has clearly been consuming large amounts of structure gel for weeks, probably. It's difficult to tell how this has affected his health. Beyond the obvious knowledge, and if it somehow caused him to gouge out his eyes. Small amounts of gel have always been considered perfectly safe to handle, but I can't recall ever hearing about any recommendations on how to treat overexposure. Considering its properties, I doubt it's poisonous, but the more transformative aspects of the ferrofluid makes me think that malign cell mutations are to be expected. I think I will need to consult Dr. Eames and Omicron about this.
What is this? It's just like coral? I heard you. Maybe. Shit. It's still locked down. I don't know what to do. I know it's angry. So wait, oh, oils, they're the weird, okay, those are the same thing. A heart appears to be in good shape considering the circumstances, only bruises and mild hypothermia caused by the long walk. It's difficult to corroborate her story as she is the only one to return from what? October 20th. Catherine Chun. As usual, Chun is quiet and does her best to avoid eye contact. She doesn't want to be here, but Sternhard demands another evaluation. Chun isn't obstinate or dishonest, but she'd rather not speak if it can be avoided. It's a hard time dealing with people in general, including doctors. Catherine Chun is weak in character, the perfect victim to be dominated and pushed around by others. She is a scared mouse I don't want to upset, so we sit quiet and pass the time. That doesn't sound like the Chun. Guy Conrad, age 41, male. Conrad is dead. He boiled his brain to a pulp with a WREM maser following the ARC neuroscan. Another clear continuity enthusiast killing himself to take his place on the ARC. So these are just reports. It's like I hear the foot noises, but I can't tell where they're coming from. They're even foot noises. What? It's either right there, because I don't remember closing that. Or somewhere over there. Oh yes, the safe room. It's not the safe room. This is the safe room. Fuck. I want to be in here. This room I understand. This room is a happy place. I don't think I need to go back in there. Or in there. I am perfectly happy to lock myself in here. I'm pretty sure I got it locked in there after all. Because I don't see it anywhere else, and all the sounds kind of come from that direction. Connector chip detected. Please load it. Yes, why not? What could go wrong? Right, we looked at those already. Key control. Panel chip connector. Security keys 23 to 27. Permission. Standard theta cipher. SCEOF J. Strom hire. Oh, so this is his. Okay, so why did Chun, or not Chun, Juan. Chip ready for use. Okay, just has to be activated, I guess. Is that it pounding on the door? Cool. Create the conference room. Don't think we need casing. Omega management was locked before. I don't think we need storage. We might have missed something in there, but it's probably minor if it is. I do want to go in there at some point, but first let's go to the place we want to go. I'm just scared that if I open that. Can I? I'm just gonna go to the place where I think I'm wanted. So that's down to the left door. Check it out later if I can. I think it is in there. It's gotta be. Let's pull it out. So cool, I managed to trap it somehow. Oh! This was the new room. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Creepy, but cool. That's nice. This. Creepy. I don't like this. I want to be sure that it's trapped. I guess this place, I should unlock storage because it's the only place with health if I need it. We check? I kinda wanna check. So, don't need this place anymore. Might need storage. I don't hear doors opening. Alright. Just open the door. Pretty sure I just heard it open the door. Or not? Maybe not. These windows can't be broken, right? Wonder if it has actually just on the no? I don't know what's going on. The thing where it is. Just trapped in the vents? Is that it? Crawl into the vents somewhere? I wanted to look at this place before I went. I don't know what that is. Goo. Seems like we could hurt it if we wanted to. Always wash your hands. Cool. There's nothing in here after all. Nothing really. Just apparently they had samples of that stuff, or samples of something that got corrupted. I don't even know what that is. A thing that's letting off steam, I guess. Looks like a rock. Or a helmet? I don't even know at this point. Oh, here we go. Removable connectivity, neural patchwork, 1 to about 5,000, meat downstairs, shuttle, gel consumption acres, initially reconstructed, unnatural growth, symbiotic attempts. Alright, well, since I clearly haven't trapped it, probably through the vents. Has to be it. I don't know what that sound means. We definitely don't need the conference room. That much is certain. Don't know what we want to accomplish with that pipe. There was nothing in that. There's nothing in that direction. Tried it already. And I know we're gonna have a chase segment. Almost certain. This path that we found around stuff is gonna mean that we get chased. It's crawling around vents. We can totally crawl around to this place. Oh, great. It's just more. I was hoping there'd be something useful. No, wait. This is where we came from. This isn't progress. Just loop back around. Yeah. Great. Oh, we opened this door now. Is that how it is? What? I don't know what that sound means. Okay. I didn't pick up the card, did I? Damn it all. What are those creatures? Why do they want to kill me? That's another question I don't totally understand. Right, I stuffed security room. I just realized it's like, okay, we updated it, and then we just kind of left it. Yeah, I think it would show in my inventory. Wasn't. I have a pretty good grasp of the area now, at least. Before, I was extremely confused. I like doors being closed. Alright. So we've updated this or something. Now we get chased. Bastards. Do with this chip. Ah, need to turn power on. Oh. Or
there's something not hooked up right.
What? Oh, I see. Okay, there was just more to do. Maintenance it is! No. Not interested. Why is he so desperate? This elevator's slow. I guess I'm mostly okay with that. Of course, it'll never be me. Well, goodbye, world. Maybe. Excellent! Great. We should get out of here before the elevator falls or something. It's okay, we're already dead. Great! Yeah! This is good. What could go wrong? This is a safe area. Music, I hate you. You are my true enemy, Music. My true nemesis. Oh, the shuttle station. Excellent. This has worked in the past. Structure gel. Be less dramatic. I need help. That was another thing. I've actually been watching some other people's SOMA videos as well, just to see. Why?
Why?
Why? Now what? Did we crash? I think we crashed. Or is that just... Oh. Oh, no? Wait. What? I mean, maybe we crashed, as the in-game we crashed? Were we supposed to get caught?
Don't move. It's okay.
What? I guess we were.
What? It's over now.
Who are you?
Did I get Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out.
That's a weird place for my arm to be.
We're not.
You don't want me?
Yes. Of course. But what happened?
We fell in love.
Okay. What? What? Is that what it does? Whoa. It's super swimmy. This is like some aliens level crap. Same area as the elevator. It finally fell. Aw, these effects. I wanted them to be better. So that was. I guess we're healed. Did we get healed? Is that relevant? I mean, I guess they built that up. I don't know. They had a similar you get caught section in a. Of water and amnesia. I've always felt mixed about it. I think that was the weakest part because it never feels. I like what they do about it. Like in amnesia, you get thrown into a prison and you have to, you know, escape. Or you can actually not escape. That's a way to. What? You're alive. I mean, I guess the same thing. I hear that voice only when I stand near here. Yeah. Cool. So, yeah, an amnesia could escape or not. It was a cool sequence, but just the whole, like, you have no escape. It feels really bad because they spent the whole game teaching you, like, don't get caught, it hurts, and then they base something around it. Feels a little weird. You'd have to make it really organic. They always try. This one was much more organic than before. It's like, you're hurt, and you go here, and then it finds you, and you're just like, aw, shit, I'm gonna run, and you can't run. But, it's always hard to tell. I did the right thing. Who are all these people? Cameras are still working, kinda, maybe? Does all like a weird nest thing. Why? Oh, great. Not interested. I don't want more of this creature. I'm tired of it. It's creepy. Yeah, it's definitely there. Far away. Oh, wait. Okay. It's walking. I think it's facing away. Heal if I like. I'm going. Not waiting. Oh, I can crawl through vents. Shit. The vent. I can't look to the side and stuff. So it hears the opening doors and stuff. Probably. I want to take a look around that room. So I made that sound, and then I attracted it. So I can use sounds to distract it, presumably, as well. I can only hope that it crawls into the vent. There doesn't seem to be anything much here, though. Oops. Wrong button. I wanted to peek. Lockbox, huh? Are we hurt? I'm going. Waiting in the lobby. Amount of time that takes. I don't. What? trying to listen for it. Okay, so that was just me. What? All right, corner I can hide in. Is that a door opening? I trust no noises. It'll be okay. Yes. Ah, that was close. I wonder if they can see in the dark at all. Is it coming this way? How's it going? Coming this way. That's right. You stay over there. Go away. I'm sure this video will turn out fine. Not even sure where it is. We walk the other way now. Presumably I have to like wait for it to go. Yeah. It's back here. It's weird. I don't know what to make of this. Okay, there it goes. Can't see anything. Took a risk and went for it. Oh yeah, it'll have hurt that. Sure we're out of sight, there we go. I know it can crawl through vents. Hope it forgets that. I just want to be safe again. No. Audio? Yeah, let's go with closed captions. Do I give me those? No. I like the voices from the dream. I wish I could hear them. The other one. Rely on it not looking this way. I think that'll be okay. Or we're screwed. There's not practically much room for differences here. Why? Hit me once, I guess. Ugh. I really want to go down. Down seems desirable. Down is not an option. I'm going to stand here and hope. wait till it's far away enough. But I don't totally get it. How it is that you're supposed to... Now what? Thank you.